Hey, just go ride the first one you see with ATV and motorcycle. Just hit it.
I'm following you, bro.
Nah, I'll follow you. I got the camera. Thank you. right there where you slip, I started off, hit the gas, my shit went, and I hit the damn tree.
Really?
Yeah, it hit on my bumper though.
Good Lord.
And then look, it's a damn place. When you come up, you know, I ain't never rode it before, but I wasn't thinking. As soon as you come up over that little hill, there's a drop off, you gotta turn immediate right. I almost said, ooh! It wouldn't been pretty, dog.
That's the reason I'm kind of slowing down a little bit. Cause we don't know these tracks, we don't know these turns and shit, man. That's how you get yourself fucked up.
Yeah, but I'm enjoying it.
That's how you get yourself fucked up, bro.
Yeah.
See, we ain't out here for no damn money. We ain't trying to impress no damn body. We just trying to have fun.
Yeah. But you know, everybody like a little speed, and I just come up off that thing, and I seen that little drop off. I hit them brake quick as hell, man.
Yeah. One of them things, you come over that turn up that hill, and they go straight to the damn left. Yeah. I was like, and you can tell where somebody done went straight.
Oh.
Off of the damn wood.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you might need to take a little more air, so like his tire is like low.
Yeah.